thou'st been brought to heel.
Ha! No one kneels as low as Lucrezia Borgia! Who put you up to this? Was it your brother or your father? Perhaps a bit of both? Perhaps at the same time?
Chiudi la bocca! None speak ill of the Borgia! The same will happen to any who defy us!
Good people of Roma! Stay strong! You will be free! Your time will come, I swear it!
They are going to torture her.
You are here for Cesare and Rodrigo.
Katarina is a powerful ally. If we help her now while she is weak, she will aid us in return.
Perhaps. But kill Cesare and Rodrigo first.
Okay, I can't be detected for full synchronization. These pink guys have a lot of range, apparently. Another ladder! I'm going to...
Where have I seen him before?
Blend in.
Haven't I seen you?
Stop! I have a question for you!
Darn it!
Stop! After it, ragazzi!
Forget the Pope, you only answer to me. Roma is the pillar that holds our entire enterprise aloft. She cannot waver, which means neither can you.
What of Il Vaticano?
That tired old men's club. Play along for now, but soon we will have no need of them.
She's left us Roma. She'll be in good hands.
Word.
up on here.
Cesare.
Lucrezia. I hope you have treated our guest with kindness.
Oh, that mouth on her. How I'd love to sew it shut.
I rather like it open myself.
Oh.
Have you talked to the Pope about the funds requested by my banker?
He is away from the Castello, and he might need some convincing when he returns.
That shouldn't be a problem. Should it?
No. Only it gets quite lonely here. You and I spend so little time together these days, busy as you are with your other conquests.
Soon. Once I have secured the throne of Italia, you are going to be my queen. And your loneliness will be a thing of the past.
I cannot wait.
Behave yourself while I am gone.
Oh my God. He died a natural death. Falling off buildings.
Captain General is leaving for Urbino! Buona fortuna, Padron Cesare!
Machiavelli is going to be very disappointed.
Open her cell. How was the journey to Roma? Did you sit in Cesare's private carriage?
You're pathetic, Lucrezia.
What did he talk about? His plans for Napoli? Did you like it?
I can't remember.
Perhaps you will remember this. Ah! That put you in your place. Lock it and give me the key.
What are you doing here?
Paying a visit to the tailor.
Rescuing me will provoke Cesare's wrath.
Fortunately for us, he is away. Any chance there is a second key?
The guard handed these to Lucrezia, so I assume not.
Do you know where she is?
Her quarters are at the top of the castello.
All right, stay here. That key is as good as mine.
I'm not going anywhere.
Sorry I'm not talking a lot, but there's someone hammering. Talk. So yeah.
Time to go visit my brother.
I love you so. I want to sing it to the heaven.
Please, you must whisper it only to yourself. If Cesare found out, who knows what he would do?
Are you not newly widowed?
He killed my husband.
Oh.
Cesare has always been jealous of my attentions. But that should not deter us.
No.
I will keep our secret.
Lucrezia, your lips call to me.
What was that?
I'm late for rehearsal. Farewell, my love.
I heard the entire exchange, mia signora, and can vouch for it.
Good. Tell Cesare. We shall see how it feels when the shoe is on the other foot.
Yes, signora.
Auditore da Firenze. How nice to finally meet after hearing so much. A pity Cesare is no longer here. He would have enjoyed this.
My fight is not with you, Lucrezia. Free Caterina, and I will stand down.
Impossible!
Then you leave me no choice.
Guards!
Rodrigo!
I can't kill her first?
Ettore! Get him!
God, these people block everything.
I'd leave you out here to cause trouble, so you're coming with me. Scream, however, and I will be forced to take your tongue.
Rescuing princesses from castles now?
This is fun.
I bet you think you're doing great things, charging around, killing whomever you wish.
There! I have him!
On the floor!
once your hunt was finished? Your dear friend Lorenzo stripped them of everything and threw them into prison, even those who played no part in the conspiracy! The women were forbidden to marry, and the family tombstones were erased, wiped from the history books. Poof! Just like that! You ignored the consequences of your actions, content to set events into motion, but unwilling to see them through. Cesare will finish what he started and bring peace to Italia! He kills for a higher purpose, unlike you!
Oh my god, this takes forever.
The ignorant make easy targets.
Whatever, my work is wasting here. Hipócrita.
God, I'm lost. Just gonna chase her up there. my god, she won't go down.
Time to go visit my brother.
Salute, Lucrezia. How I've missed you.
Vai a farti fottere, Troia!
Always a pleasure. Bring her here, I'll take the key. Oh, classy.
She just stick her hand in there.
Guards! Guards! That's enough out of you!
Can you walk?
No.
I guess we are going out the front.
Oh my god, more of those drilling noises!
Gotta get away! Presto! Presto! Did he get clear? Ha! There! Out of here! Hurry!
Wait here.
As if I have a choice. Why save me, Ezio? With Forli taken, I am useless to you.
You have a family.
Stop that man! Hurry!
It is not your family. That night at the villa, I had to ensure our allegiance to protect Forli. Do you understand, Ezio?
E la politica. Of course. I knew it. You did not explain.
Don't you dare!
Why not search here?
Figlio di puttana! Never do that to me again.
Now!
It seems to open from over there.
Okay, you just stay there, okay? Stay there. Obstacles too. Easy as 1, 2, 3.
It seems to open from over there.
Ezio. Ride across the bridge. I will cover you.
Another soul.
No part of you.
Get it out of here.
Go to Isola Tiberina. Find Machiavelli there. You'll be waiting for me.
What about you?
Someone has to stay here and distract the guards.
Get back in one piece, or I will never forgive myself.
Go!
Let's see. very near a near bank. A bank near the quest.
Again.
Let's go to the bank first so I can get some money.
Vi prego.
Ezio.
Where is Machiavelli?
I could not find him.
I brought the Contessa here.
Caterina.
Care to tell us where you have been?
Looking for Ezio. What of Cesare and Rodrigo?
Cesare rode off before I could get close to him, and Rodrigo was somewhere else entirely.
That is odd. Rodrigo is usually at the Castello.
Very odd indeed.
What a waste. No offense.
None taken.
With Cesare gone to Urbino, we must build our forces.
I thought we intended to strike now.
Impossible. Cesare commands a massive army in Romagna. You would never reach him.
I say we work here, in Roma. Erode the Borgia's influence while restoring our own. And in fact, I want to begin right now. Volpe, bring Claudia and Bartolomeo here. Machiavelli, meet me outside. Take care of her. Look, the Borgia rob everything from the people to maintain power.
What do you intend to do?
We will recruit him to our cause.
You cannot be serious.
To win this war, Machiavelli, we need loyal soldiers. By recruiting enemies of the state, we arm those who have been disarmed by the Borgia.
Go then. Recruit our first novices.
All right, I will.
Haven't I seen you?
You are not going anywhere.
Hey, are you for the last one?
Only one of you got it.
Claro, 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 claro,
Awesome.
The liberation of Roma has begun.
I could have taken them, but grazie. Say, which way are you going?
Diavolo! Release me!
The liberation of Roma has begun.
You have my thanks and my respect. Allow me to serve you.
Anyway guys, thanks for watching.